Do you know how to lock cells in WPS Spreadsheet so that they cannot be modified by others? Take this table as an example. First, click the Review tab, then the Lock Cell button will become gray, which means that the entire table is now locked. At this point, we may click Protect Sheet. Check Select Locked Cells and Select Unlocked Cells by default in the pop-up dialog box. Then, enter a password and click to confirm. We will find that the form cannot be edited now. What you need to be aware of is that Lock Cell and Protect Sheet are used together. We need to use the Lock Cell first to confirm the locked area, and then use the Protect Sheet so that we can formally protect the table. You can cancel the protection by clicking Unprotect Sheet. Enter the correct password and click OK. In addition to the lock function that we have just demonstrated, WPS also provides other types of permissions for users to choose. For example, allow insert columns. After checking this option, then we can now insert columns into the locked table based on our needs. We may also encounter this kind of situation at work. When setting the user's editing permissions, you may have already checked Use Auto Filter, but you still don't have the permission to filter the tables. The correct step should be select the table, open Auto Filter first, and then click Protect Sheet. At this point, we just need to check the box of Use Auto Filter, then we can use this function normally.